This video discusses the new on-screen view options and model view options for opening elements in ARCHICAD. With the introduction of the opening element type, ARCHICAD also includes options that influence how openings are displayed. Two new opening-related on-screen view options are introduced in ARCHICAD 23. The View, On-Screen View Options, Opening Reference Planes menu command toggles the display of node handles on the outline of the opening's 3D body. These handles are displayed only if the opening does not cut into any element based on its current position and geometry. Such a situation may arise when editing openings. For example, they might be inadvertently dragged outside their cut elements. When the toggle is off, it is not possible to click to select such an opening as the smart cursor does not sense its nodes. When the toggle is on, the node handles are displayed, and you may click any of them to select the opening and drag it back into its cut element if needed. The node handles are displayed using the uncut line pen of the opening. Please note that in case of an inclined circular opening, half ellipses will be displayed instead of node handles. We can use the View, On-Screen View options, Opening Cutting Bodies menu command to show or hide the cutting bodies of openings. Opening cutting bodies are displayed in the floor plan viewpoint, 3D viewpoint, and section, elevation, interior elevation, and 3D document viewpoints. The outlines of the opening cutting body are displayed using a middle blue color. While in 3D, its body is generated using a transparent light blue color. If the opening cutting body is infinite, it is generated to extend 1,000 mm beyond its cut elements on both sides. In case of an opening cutting body limited on one side, its half-infinite portion will extend 1,000 mm beyond its cut elements. And when it is limited on both sides, its length is set by the length setting field. The Model View Options dialog also contains opening-related settings. The Construction Element Options panel of the dialog contains a new field called Opening. This field controls how openings are displayed in viewpoints. Let us consider an opening placed into a wall. We set it to have a reference axis line and specify a cut symbol for it. The three model view options are Show with Symbol, in which case the opening and its cut symbol are both displayed. Show Opening Only, where only the opening is displayed but not its cut symbol, and Hide, where the opening is not displayed at all, so the element looks as if it is not cut by an opening. Additionally, using the With Axis Line checkbox, we can display the opening's reference axis, or we can hide it by unchecking the checkbox. When the Hide option is selected, the reference axis is also automatically hidden. The opening symbol and reference axis are displayed only in the floor plan viewpoint. Thus, in other viewpoints, only the display of the opening itself is affected by the state of the opening field. The Hide option hides the opening, while the other two options display it. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the capabilities of ARCHICAD's new opening tool.